So let's talk about the physiology of erection, actually how an erection happens. So all erections start up here first with the limbic system. This is the part of the brain that's kind of subconscious, kind of conscious, that controls libido, arousal. So there is a stimulus in here, which is far too complex for me to talk about in this video, that then goes down the parasympathetic nervous system. This is part of the autonomic nervous system. These are nerves that you don't directly control, that control your bodily functions for you, so you can think about other things. This goes down, and what it does is it starts to vasodilate the pudendal artery. This is the artery that goes in, that feeds into the penis from the internal iliac arteries of the pelvis. They are paired on either side. This increased inflow goes into the penis. It eventually ends in little spiral-shaped arteries called heliocene arteries that line two cavernous sinuses. They're called that because they're basically just big veins on either side of the penis called the corpora cavernosa, or cavernous bodies. These fill with blood. As they fill with blood under the increased inflow from the heliocene arteries, right, the veins leading out of the, what's called the emissary veins of the penis, emissary meaning going from, they get tamponaded off under the hydraulic pressure, and you basically have an expansion of this venous sinus inside a tough layer of fascia or connective tissue called the tunica albuginea, or white layer. This white layer of collagen is the thickest and strongest connective tissue of the body. It fills, and then you have basically a hydraulic action, you have an erection. When you're done, which sometimes can be too soon for some of us, the heliocene arteries start to constrict, the pudendal artery starts to constrict, and then you have decreased inflow. As the inflow decreases, then the emissary veins open up and you have outflow of the blood and you have a loss of that rigidity, what we call scientifically tumescence.
So it sounds like the arteries open up to allow blood flow in, veins close down under the hydraulic pressure to prevent outflow, you have the erection until you don't.
Bam. Yep, that's exactly right.